But my mother, both of them, what's up? We'll get P square, they don't, then we'll not get P square again now. We'll not see them together. Are you guys trying to tell me that you have not seen that money that make both of you? But I know both of you are going to go apart. You have not seen that money yet. Is that what you mean?
Come on.
Probably like 50 million US dollars.
Can I be honest with you?
In all my years of searching around the world, I found out one thing, yeah? That the poor people make loudest noise. That's the truth. And the truth is that I want to use the opportunity to talk to my brothers, P Square. I know that they will come back together. I've spoken to them individually. I've spoken to them collectively. And I know that it's just a little misunderstanding. Naturally, it's like that. That was the reason why me and my twin brother did not opt to marry different girls. Naturally, it's a natural thing. There's nothing they can do about it. Peter or Paul can do about it. You understand?
Well, we married twins.
So it's easier.
We married one girl.
So naturally, there's bound to misunderstandings. But the truth is this, you know, it is very important that they respect each other's wives and their kids. Okay. And I'm using this medium to beg my friends and my brothers that when you guys came after us, people talk twins were a joke. And you guys came and you broke the ice. And I'm begging you, we are pleading. Okay, Mamuzi Twins is pleading. We need you guys back together because together you're bigger and stronger and better. And I think I remember the last show at the co-hotel, what your mother said. You guys need to come back together. Just think about it, brothers. Thank you very much. That's just it.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.